The block-long fire was anchored by a local landmark. Pizza Man has been a staple at Oakland and North and Milwaukee forever, it seems. 12 News' Jason Newton tells us how some say that corner will never be the same.
A block from where memories streamed away, fire destroyed a favorite.
You know, the place is known for its wine and its good food. Yeah. It's going to be missed.
Brad Bilgo says Pizza Man was a staple and landmark.
If you mention Pizza Man, they know it's on the corner of Oakland and North, and then they know exactly where you are in the city on the east side.
And if you knew the east side, you knew Pizza Man.
I lived on the east side for many, many years, and Pizza Man is one of the best pizza restaurants. Yeah.
Pizza Man, I know for sure, has been around a long time, so it's like a local landmark. It's a shame.
As much as this loss is about nostalgia, for many people, learning about this fire here was a real new age thing. They learned over Facebook and Twitter that one of their favorite spots was now gone.
The networking sites were filled with cyber condolences. Meantime, the emotions of others were real.
Actually, I had tears in my eyes. It was just really, really sad.
Elizabeth Gunn will miss both Pizza Man and the neighboring Grecian Delight restaurant even more.
This was your spot, huh?
That was every Friday, Monday through Friday, we would go over there and have lunch with them.
Now, as a once hot spot has doused, people who loved it are only left with memories. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.